थैंक यू। माननीय के सोम प्रसाद जी, माननीय के सोम प्रसाद नॉट प्रेजेंट, डॉक्टर एम थंबी दुरई प्लीज।
थैंक यू डिप्टी चेयरमैन सर फॉर गिविंग द अपॉर्चुनिटी।
स्लोगन लगाना, वेल में खड़ा होना, राज्यसभा के रूल्स प्रोसीजर के अनुकूल ने प्रोग्राम माननीय सदस्यों से मेरा आग्रह अपने सीट पर जाएं।
टेक्नोलॉजी रेगुलेशन बिल 2021,
आपकी बात ही रिकॉर्ड पे जाएगी।
रेगुलेशन बिल 2020 सर, आई वेलकम द बिल इंट्रोड्यूस्ड बाय द ऑनरेबल हेल्थ मिनिस्टर एंड ऑल्सो द मोदी गवर्नमेंट फॉर ब्रिंगिंग ए वेरी लेजिस्लेटिव थिंग टू हेल्प द common man and other people also. Sir, you know why this bill has come?
Please, aapas mein baat na kare.
India has emerged as surrogacy hub for couples from different countries for past few years. Due to the lack of legislation that to regulate the surrogacy, the practice of surrogacy has been misused by many people.
Let the other speakers speak. Don't deprive their right. Please, let the other speakers speak.
And unethical practices.
प्लीज, 10 दिनों से हम इस पे डिबेट नहीं कर पा रहे, लेट हिम स्पीक प्लीज प्लीज।
सर, द सरोगेसी बिल, देयर आर सो मेनी मेरिट्स, आई कैन सी दैट, बिकॉज ऑफ दिस बिल इट प्रोवाइड्स दैट एवरी ईयर द क्लिनिक एंड बैंक मस्ट रजिस्टर्ड अंडर द नेशनल रजिस्ट्री of banks and clinics of India. The national registry will be established under the bill and will act as central database with the details all ERT clinics and banks in the country. And also sir, this because when the clinics are formed, there must be good infrastructure facilities. That is very important. Without that, the clinics cannot conduct this kind of treatment and give the facilities. Therefore, bill provides that. But also, sir, and also, even though there are merit so many things according to the bill, first the benefits of the bill, registration of all ERT clinics and banks, this is the first idea. Second, control of unethical assisted reproductive technology practices, including gamete donation. Improve quality of assisted reproductive technology services. Decrease the cost of assisted reproduction treatment. Conduct research on new emerging areas of assisted reproduction and develop low-cost assisted reproductive technology for economically weaker section of the society. That is the benefit of that. Develop policies and guidelines from time to time to assisted reproduction. 25 million infertile couples will be more sure of ethical practice in ERT and other clinics. But one thing, sir, the board constituted by our ministry is welcome thing. At the same time, what they have said, the man affected person cannot go to the court directly. They have to appeal to the only board. According to no court will take cognizance of offences under the bill except on a complaint made by the national or state board or any officer of the House Service Bank. Sir, this is the problem.
Please.
An affected person, if they want to go to court, why want to stop that to the court directly? You won't go through the bureaucracy means, once again, there are problems will come. That is why I request the Honorable Minister consider this factor. Giving the right to the affected person to the court, this kind of thing. Therefore, I don't want to much take up time of that this time, because these two bills are welcome. My party is supporting that. At the same time, let the minister consider my request, giving the liberty to the affected person to the court, not to the board. That is what I'm saying. Thank you.
Thank you. Srimati, Maniya Srimati Jaya Bachchan ji, Maniya Srimati Jaya Bachchan ji.